to the Business Honors Program. Allow us to show you around and get to know some of our students and faculty.
The Business Honors Program at CSUN offers the best opportunities for high-achieving business undergraduates comparable to the top academic institutions around the country through exclusive recruitment, professional and academic development opportunities, and networking. Join us to experience 4 years of top-tier business courses, enriching extracurricular activities, and practical real-world applications.
I'm Paul Lazzaroni, and I'm the Associate Dean of the David Nazarian College of Business and Economics. The Business Honors Program is designed to support and recognize the best and the brightest top 2% of the students in the Nazarian College. The program provides students the opportunity to develop themselves as future leaders who will have an impact within the college, the community, and in their chosen profession. As Associate Dean of the Nazarian College, one of my jobs is to help foster student success. Our Business Honors students help support this initiative by providing all students with free tutoring for all of our lower division and upper division business core courses. And I'm proud to say the Nazarian College strongly supports the Business Honors Program. These amazing students are prime example of student success. They are our superstars, and they make our college shine bright.
Hi, my name is Danny Bustos, and I'm the president of the Business Honors Association for the 2018-2019 school year. I'm double majoring in accounting and business honors and minoring in finance. I've had a great experience being part of the Business Honors Program because it's exposed me to much more like-minded individuals, far more challenging courses, and an extensive Business Honors Program alumni network. Our alumni have been very willing to help out current members of the BHP, and they've even helped me gain 2 separate internships in private equity and investment banking since I've been enrolled in the program. I think the fact that so many of our alumni are willing to help out current members of the program really speaks to how the BHP helped them get to where they are today, as well as offer better and more opportunities to future generations of BHP students.
I really value the opportunity to teach in the Business Honors Program and to work with the Business Honors students. I'm Drew Foley, and I'm an instructor at the Nazarian College. When I work with the Business Honors students, what I like to do is to bring in ideas and experience from practice and industry. My hope is that this experience will benefit you in your personal and professional endeavors to promote your success, whether you go on to graduate school or you go on to work in industry. And that's what I enjoy about working with Business Honors students.
Hi. My name is Miriam Boyajian. I am currently a sophomore at Cal State Northridge. I am double majoring in marketing as well as business honors with a minor emphasis in entertainment media management. I have been a part of the Business Honors Program for 1 year now and has provided me with a variety of opportunities. Aside from the rigorous courses offered to hardworking individuals, this program offers extracurricular activities which have provided benefits for me socially. I was the marketing director for the Business Honors Association from the year 2018 to 2019, and I was able to collaborate with creative minds to create flyers, advertise events, and ultimately be a part of something bigger. I am a part of the Business Honors community.
Hi, I'm Professor Carr. I really enjoy working with the Business Honors students because of their enthusiasm. They come to class ready to work and ready to try new things. I've enjoyed working with many of the Business Honors students in the mentorship program. This is a one-on-one opportunity for the student to engage in an independent study project with a professor. So in some cases, I have a research project that I'm working on and I ask for them to help me. But in other cases, they come up with their own idea, which is a great opportunity for them to explore something that maybe they touched on in a class but didn't get to fully look into. So we work on that research project together, and at the end of the semester, the hope is that together we will have produced a paper that can be published. It's always exciting when you're doing a mentorship that you can stretch your boundaries, do a little something different, and exciting things can come from that.
Hi, my name is Svetlana. My major is marketing and business honors, and my minor is finance. I joined Business Honors Program about 2 years ago. My experience at Business Honors Program has been a little bit of a challenge academically and personally. However, I feel like this challenge helped me to grow individually. I also took some great classes that I feel like helped me to improve some of my weaknesses. For example, one of them was a class on presentation skills, and it really helped me to be more engaged with my audience. Another class that I took, it was entrepreneurship class, and I found that that class helped me to be more innovative with my ideas, which I feel like very important for a person with marketing major.
Hi, my name is Lauren. I'm a Systems and Operations Management major, and I've been a part of the Business Honors Program for 1 year. My favorite aspect of the Business Honors Program is the community of hardworking and high-achieving students that I get to have all my classes with and go through my time at CSUN with. I transferred from a community college where I would just go to school and go straight home, and I didn't really get the chance to meet many new people, and I was afraid it was going to be harder to do that here at CSUN. But luckily, due to the Business Honors Program, we have a lot of the same classes together, so I've been able to find some really good friendships, and my friends have helped me not only through life at school, but find internships and encourage me through that process, and also help me through my difficult classes. So having the community of Business Honors students has really made my time at CSUN way more enjoyable than I ever thought it would be, and I'm really thankful for this opportunity.
Hi, my name is Aditi Devetti, and I've been part of the Business Honors Program for approximately 2 years now. Along with the Business Honors major, I am majoring in Accounting and minoring in Finance. I think the Business Honors Program has opened up a lot of doors for me, especially through the extremely involved and extensive alumni network that we have. Along with the alumni network, we're exposed to like-minded students in our rigorous courses, which is extremely helpful because everyone is in a different major. Along with the students in these rigorous courses, we also really work on our soft skills, and I think that's really beneficial because we can use these skills when we go out into the real world.
Graduating from the Business Honors Program at the David Nazarian College of Business and Economics, you'll have the skills needed to excel in your chosen profession or pursue advanced studies, as well as a built-in network of contacts in your field. Whatever your choice, you will truly be ready to work, ready to lead, and truly succeed.